New data was added to the pool.
I'm live on location at a site.
While you handle the man bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them. Test.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Pal, how's it going on this fine day? Oh, night.
Hello, Oswald. You look like you saw a ghost. I mean, I get that a lot, but not from you.
No, not at all. Everything's fine. You want a glass of something?
You know, lots of people have tried to kill me. One succeeded. But I wasn't expecting you to try to put me in the ground.
Oh, no, you don't understand. They showed up with those talon things. They said they'd tear me to pieces slowly, and I figured, well, you've gotten out of worse scrapes.
Enough. I get it.
I hope we can put this behind us. It would be a shame to lose this mutually beneficial business deal we have going.
Right now, just be glad I'm not breaking your nose.
Welcome back. Had a good time rubbing elbows with the beautiful people.
They're not my type. So, what did you want to talk about?
Straight to the point. I like that about you. So, how's about a little partnership?
Thanks. I always thought about how I'd run this place. To start, I'm gonna need this office for myself.
You misunderstand me, friend. As the owner of a respected establishment, I have an interest in keeping the streets safe. You could help.
You mean take out your competition?
I'm not in the crime business anymore. So if I came across any unusual gear, I'd be obliged to turn it over. Upstanding citizen that I am.
I'm only doing this because I'm already going after those criminals.
Well, that's the spirit.
Did you hear the weather report? We're in for a heat wave start tomorrow. Really?
Huh.
I really pissed them off. Here to take out the trash.
Headline!
Rogers, we have a location. The creatures are coming from the cemetery.
Thanks, Belfry. Heading there now. Leave it to the League to pick a place creepier than Arkham. Steady. Even I wouldn't survive that jump. So how do I get across? Belfry, I'm following the League's trail underground. They weren't very subtle.
Be careful. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Careful now. Belfry. Standing in the Batcave. What used to be the Batcave, I mean.
That's pretty far from the cemetery. How long is that tunnel?
I don't know, but I'm not stopping now. I need to know what's going on.
Watch out for potential cave-ins.
Sure, Belfry. Trying to kill me. Means I'm on the right track. Belfry, found the lead.
I'll let the others know.
You're
Don't you guys ever learn? Happy when I see Sky again.
Yeah.
Must have been hell to bring water from the Lazarus pit all this way. Why do you guys even use those things? Wonderful. It is a Lazarus pit. I saw what you left at Arkham. Sick, even for you.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Oh, do tell me more about the wonders of the Lazarus pits.
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
What? I wasn't good enough for you? That hurts.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem. By repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Let Talia win!
You can fight this!
But you died again, Jason! She said she killed you!
She tried. But I'm still here.
You're not real!
Time!
brought me back from the edge, Bruce. Stopped me from killing. Don't you remember?
No! Don't lie!
It's the truth. I'm Jason. I'm alive! And I need you to come back. Dying for yourself. Could you trust my intel just once?
Report, Jason.
We finished the Langstrom case. All of us working together.
But the Court of Owls is real.
You found them.
They were bringing in the voice. Come on. We'll both lose our street cred if anyone sees me helping you.
You don't have to prove yourself to anybody. Least of all, me.
Let's go. I can deal with Talia later.
The hell, Bruce?
All you had to do was stand still, beloved. Let me dispose of this burden for both our sakes.
No!
Please, Bruce. You can't.
It's your turn, Jason. I know you won't give up.
I should have left you in your grave.
For his sake, Talia, I'm not gonna kill you. But this is gonna hurt you a lot more than it will me.
Oh!
enough to defeat me, I will kill you no matter our history.
Joke.
You, my dear Jason, so focused on hunting me down, you missed your own determined pursuer.
Oh no, the fault is with you, Talia Al Ghul. Your abomination led us here, and now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul.
Your chances. You children will never learn.
child. No matter how you try, you cannot defeat me. I will kill you, no matter how you sit. Me. I look forward to destroy you. I will kill you, no matter our history.
Death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever.
You want this Lazarus pit? You go through me.
Go! Deal with that problem.
of you grew without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
Lazarus Pit is gone. Blasted to bits. With the pit destroyed, the Court of Owls has gone to ground. Mostly. It's only a matter of time till they show up again. Talia got the hell out of Dodge. Laying low somewhere to plan her next move. Of course, she left a few of her League puppets behind to keep an eye on us. Or keep us busy. Both, probably. We checked the Batwing, or what's left of it. Gotham needs me. The court will try to cover this up, like they do everything else. But they're not the only ones watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was just the beginning. The Court of Owls has terrorized this city for centuries. And they're not about to stop. But the days of no one talks about them are finished. I will find every last one of them. And bring their crimes to light. People of Gotham, you deserve to live without fear. I swear to you, I will not stop fighting until you can.